Hi everyone, I'm Brandon Case. In today's video, we're talking about dApps and how a new SNARK-powered solution can make blockchains more scalable, secure, and private. One of the main issues in cryptocurrency protocol development is the scalability of these networks. All nodes and miners on dApp networks like Ethereum must run the same calculation in order to verify the execution of a dApp. This wastes energy and time and is not scalable. Scalability is one thing, but what we are also concerned about in the financial world is the element of privacy. Many times for the most basic transactions, more information is revealed than necessary, with no expectations that the information will be safeguarded. Think about it. When you apply for an online loan, how much information do you share with the bank? Typically, you need to share things like proof of income, social security number, and credit score without knowing if your personal data will be stored safely. Mina is directly addressing this trust issue with a new kind of application called a SNAP, or a SNARK-powered application. In the example of the online loan, SNAPs will let your credit score and other sensitive information stay private, only proving that they meet the necessary criteria, but not actually sharing the underlying information. What exactly is a SNAP, though? SNAPs are a new kind of SNARK-powered decentralized application. In the first video of this series, we talk in detail about what zk-SNARKs are. You can find a link to it in the description below. In short, SNAPs, via zk-SNARKs, prove information is valid without needing to expose all the pieces of information. SNAPs can enable trustless transactions to take place. It allows the bare minimum amount of information to be revealed, no more than what is absolutely 100% necessary to complete the transaction. You can choose very specifically which data you want to share, on what basis, or what conditions you'd like to share it. After all, why should we live in a world where we need to share all of our personal information with hundreds of companies with no guarantees that the data will be safeguarded? The type of privacy-enabled transactions offered through Mina's SNAPs are not only highly secure and private, but they are also highly scalable. SNAPs are also considerably more scalable than Ethereum dApps. As a reminder, all nodes and miners on the Ethereum network must run the same calculation in order to verify the execution of a dApp, wasting both energy and time. On Mina, a SNAP is only executed once by its creator, after which all other nodes will simply validate the proof that's associated with it. As technological improvements drive SNARK proving time down, we'll see more and more efficiency improvements with regards to traditional smart contract computations. So how does that make SNAPs the answer to blockchain scalability and privacy issues? With SNAPs, computations are run once by a single person rather than the whole network, making it energy efficient and cost effective. And finally, with SNAPs, you won't be beholden to centralized players anymore. No more handing over your personal data. So that's it for this video. I hope you learned a lot about Mina's revolutionary SNAPs. Please hit the like button below, if you did, and follow @MinaProtocol on Twitter to stay up to date on the progress of SNAPs. Do you have a better understanding of how SNAPs work as a SNARK-powered dApp? How do you see them changing the world of privacy and security? Drop me your comments down below, and I look forward to seeing you all in the next video.